बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। माय नेम इज़ सैयद फरजाद हैदर एंड आई एम मैथमेटिक्स टीचर इन पेशावर मॉडल स्कूल हैदराबाद कैंपस। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ डिफरेंस ऑफ सेट्स। सो व्हाट इज़ डिफरेंस ऑफ सेट्स? इफ़ ए एंड बी आर टू सेट्स देन देयर डिफरेंस कंसिस्ट ऑफ ऑल दोज एलिमेंट्स ऑफ सेट ए विच आर नॉट इन सेट बी। इट मीन्स दैट इफ़ टू सेट्स आर गिवन, so you have to subtract the first set from the second one and only you have to write those elements which are not present in set B. It is denoted by A with a dash sign B or A with a slash sign B. In set builder form it is denoted as A difference B is equals to X such that X belongs to A and X does not belongs to B. For example, if A equals to is a set 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and B is equals to even numbers 4, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, then find A difference B and B difference A. First of all, you have to find A difference B. For this purpose, set A is equals to 1 to 10 and set B is equals to even numbers up to 10, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Write the set elements of set A before the difference sign, which is as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, then difference 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. You can observe that those elements which are common in both sets are colored. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 in set A are in blue and the elements of set B are in red color. The answer is the common elements should cancel each other and you have to write only those elements which are left behind, which are 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. Now in second example in which we have to find B difference A. So the set A is equals to 1 to 10, it's in blue color, and the set B is equals to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 is in red color. So B difference A is equals to, you have to first write the red ones because in this example B is first and A is second. Now the B is first, so write the elements of B before the difference sign and then write the element of A after the difference sign. Now you can also observe that common elements are in colored form. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 of set B are in red color and the common elements in set A are in blue color. They cancel each other. Now, as the answer is an empty set because all the elements of set B are cancelled by the elements of set A. But there is a trick. As in set A, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, which are in black color, are left behind. But here you will not write these elements in the answer because according to the rule, only you have to write those elements which are left behind in the first set, and you can observe that there is no element left behind in this example as all the elements are cancelled by the second element. I already wrote a note, all the elements of first set has been cancelled by the second set, that's why the answer is empty set. Also remember that A difference B cannot be equal to B difference A in some cases. So that's all for today. If you have any query or any question, feel free to ask. Thank you so much.